pono o Hawaii, just for a day our king and queen would visit all these islands and saw everything. How would they feel about the changes of our land? Could you just imagine if they were around and saw highways on the sacred grounds? How would they feel about this modern city life? Tears would come from each other's eyes as they would start to realize that our people are in great, great danger now. About this modern city life, tears would come from each other's eyes as they would start to realize that our land is in great, great danger now. All the fighting that the king had done to conquer all these islands, now there's condominiums. How would he feel if he saw Hawaii next? How would he feel? Would his smile be content then and cry? Cry for the gods, cry for the people, cry for the taken away, and then yet you'll find Hawaii. Wama kea oka aina ikapono o Hawaii. Wama
oh. ole ole aloha, kuhoa I kanania o nā pua. Auhea iho nei ole I aloha, kuhoa I kanania o nā pua. Eia mahi au o sawi palilo, ko I po I ke a kapua ni ani. Eia mai au o sawi palilo, ko I po I ke a kapua ni ani. E ani ani vale o hali aloko, ro elo ma ole I kapu uvai. Ia ni vale o hali aloko, no elo ma ole I ka puhuwai, ka puhuwai. Kapuana kuhoa I kanania o nā pua. Haina ia mai ana kapuana kuhoa I kanania o nā pua. Pane. Na kapuana kuhoa I kanania o nā pua.
kamaa.